Athletics at the Summer Paralympics, Wikipedia article audio. Athletics has been contested at every Summer Paralympics since the first Games in 1960. Men and women from all disability groups compete in the sport. Some athletes use wheelchairs or prosthetic limbs. Classification. Medal summary. Visually impaired athletes participate in running events with the help of a sighted guide, to whom they may be attached by a tether. Sound-emitting devices or a sighted collar are used to indicate target areas for throwing events, take-off points for jumping events, and other important locations for visually impaired competitors. Athletes compete in various classes which group them according to their impairments and abilities. Shot, unable to form a fist and therefore do not usually have finger contact with the shot at the release point. Discus, have difficulty placing fingers over the edge of the discus. Javelin, usually grip the javelin between the index and middle fingers, or between the middle and ring fingers. Shot, usually a good fist can be made. Can spread fingers apart and can grasp the shot put when throwing. Discus, have good finger function to hold the discus and may be able to impart spin on the discus. Are able to spread and close the fingers, but not with normal power. Javelin, usually grip javelin between the thumb and the index finger. Have ability to hold javelin. Shot, discus, and javelin, have no sitting balance and usually hold on to part of chair whilst throwing. Medal table. Updated to 2016 Summer Paralympics. Countries in italics are former countries who participated in the Paralympic Games. Multimedalists. Athletes who achieved more than two medals in the Paralympic Games. Updated to 2016 Summer Paralympics. Note that not all events at a particular Games are competed across all classifications. T/F11, 13. T/F35, 38. T/F42, 46. T/F52, 58. Events. Men's events. Women's events.